living because it just is. People know that. People know their own life is worth living. Some people get depressed and they lose the sense of their life being significant. Usually that's because the part of them that sustains hope is broken for the moment. And if you could just get them through it, most of them would then reaffirm that their life is worth living.
When you go somewhere out of your own comfort zone, out of your own realm, and you enter someone else's, that's learning. And you learn a lot when you travel. You learn how people live. Everyone survives differently. Finally started to smell the salt in the air. As soon as the guys got their first look at the ocean, they were out of the van and surfing before I had realized what was happening. Nothing could prepare us for what was coming next.
In our culture, life is always a treasure. There cannot be anybody without a father or a mother. If your father dies, they will give you a father. The family will give you a father. If your mother dies, the family will give you a mother. So there is always meaning to life. You will always find something or somebody to lean on and feel fulfilled.
Have you ever had a moment where you feel like everything is just right in the world? Time stops and the stars are aligned. It was the first time in a long time I could feel peace in my heart.